Because during our time, Indian married Chinese is very rare. People always see us and they are like suapakao, no? Some passers by and still want to look back. Not like today, you know, nobody wants to even see, look at you. You know, and then, you know, some people even ridicule us when we cycle home. But love is love, and God brought us through. And in that time, I was just 18 years old, and we courted for 5 years. And finally, we wanted to get married.